Hey everybody, it's Tiffany with Back to Nature Lifestyle Medicine, and I wanted to talk to you today about coffee. 95% of Americans today actually consume coffee or tea, and they don't plan to stop. Most of those people will go to a gas station, McDonald's, or Starbucks to get their coffee. Let me tell you, I want to compare that typical coffee to what we actually promote, and I want to break that down for you. Let's just do Starbucks, a grande latte, just for easy comparison, okay? So Starbucks cost $4.65 plus tax, so you get a lot for that $4.65, and let me tell you what you get. Actually, in California, a judge ruled that Starbucks is supposed to put warnings on their coffee products because it causes cancer. They want a warning on there saying it will cause cancer. So, you know, $4.65 every day can add up for you, right? You also get acrylamide. Acrylamide consumption in human beings is known carcinogen. You also get Formel, which is also another carcinogen. You get Monsanto milk. Who wouldn't want to have a daily dose of Roundup? I mean, that's pretty awesome. You get a toxic dose of sugar. And with that toxic dose of sugar, you get increased diabetes and you get increased heart disease. Sugar is very, very inflammatory, and the sugar molecules actually scrape and cut the vessels of your veins. So that's pretty great for $4.65. The cup lining that you get with that hot coffee, either in the McDonald's or Starbucks or, you know, the gas station, the lining inside that coffee cup is actually, when it warms up, it gets absorbed into the coffee. Therefore, you're going to drink it. And this is a very toxic endocrine disruptor. So we have an issue with that. So $4.65 can get you a lot. Or you can go for a Organo latte that costs you $1.28 per serving. You can also get it even cheaper than that at wholesale price for 72 cents. Let me tell you what you get with that 72 cents. You get organic reishi. This organic reishi is grown in its natural state, not in a laboratory. You're going to get all the medicinal purposes of that reishi mushroom because it's actually grown the way it's supposed to be grown in nature with no pesticides. Your reishi or Ganoderma lucidum has over 3,000 peer-reviewed studies in PubMed alone, and that just shows you all the great benefits of what Ganoderma can actually do for you. I don't have time today to talk about all of those, so let's just summarize it for you. For that 72 cents, you're gonna get increased vigor, and energy. You're gonna wanna do more stuff. You might actually start working out. You're gonna get an increased boost in your immune system, fighting all the bugs that are out there. You have increased healing capacity. You have increased stamina. You're gonna feel like doing a lot more. You're gonna clean that house like the way you want to. You get, it increases the rejuvenation of your cells. You have greater sleep quality. I know a lot of our patients, plus myself, will have a cup of the green tea right before bedtime. Best sleep ever. It increases your circulation. Increased blood flow to all your vital organs is very important. You have, you can have clearer skin. If you're having issues with skin issues, this would be a great alternative to your coffee to actually help clear out your skin. It's a natural detoxer. It works with the liver. It actually looks like the liver. It looks like the lungs. It looks like the kidney. It looks like the brain. It's going to rejuvenate and detoxify everything. You're gonna have mental awareness. I know that since I've been drinking this, I've had such clarity and mental focus on everything that we're doing. I can get more done during the day. Excuse me. And you're gonna get decreased cancer. So you can put in $5 for all of the harmful benefits, or 72 cents to help boost your longevity. Which will it be for you?